three conquerors. For this build that I'm using for my Lawbringer, it should be just fine. I think I have enough defense. I do. I have enough defense to withstand their lights and get revenge. Now what I have to do once I get revenge, that remains to be seen. I just realized I have no HUD at all. Looks like we're playing realistic.
You lost zone A.
And the Berserker kills me. That was still a nasty highlight. I could probably fix this realistic bug. But I'm gonna play realistic Dominion for a match. Hard to tell who my allies are, though. Does this HUDless look sick as well? Is he? All of this is fucking crazy nuts. I'm doing pretty well. with the no HUD. Oh wait, I'm kind of mad about the whole no HUD thing. Hey, listen, this is not my intention. I did not make this no HUD, so I will fix it, I promise. But you gotta admit, pretty impressive. Sort of dominating here with no HUD. This is not some hard mode type of shit. I didn't know how much health I had. I probably should have just left. They are really focusing the shit out of me. But the enemy team is breaking. I would love to win this realistic match right now. Oh, that's right, I gotta mash A to res. And we win. We win. Where do I place? Ten-3, realistic, 750 score. That's nice. Nah, because if I ask them, was I the only one playing on realistic, that they come bragging? I think they didn't want to know. But I don't want to come across as a dick. Let me fix this. It's on minimal. That's weird. But that shows. My lawbringer is not to be trifled with. We're on the final stretch of For Honor.